I just from my perspective, I always look and see. I never thought the bat really moved forward. I saw like see that check swing when the hands do this, and to me that's not a swing. It's what you do with the barrel, and that's why that's everybody's worried about electronic strike zone. I want an electronic method to control a check swing. That would be much more interesting, and I would prefer that. Let the umpires call the game like they always do. Let's figure out a way to control check swings.